Everyday life back again.
You know, you guys should know by now I'm full of projects. And I think it's really my wife that's full of the project. So, my buddy came out to help me paint my wife's golf cart to a black. Right now we just helped him disassemble it, sanding it down, getting ready to prep for paint. And this I'm gonna show you guys what we got so far.
Took the roof off. Took the seat off. That's the bumper. That back seat, matter of fact, no, that's the back seat. No, this is the back seat. That back seat was a son of a bitch to take off. But anyways, we got it done. This is the sand work.
And there will be a little air compressor noise, so sorry for that noise in the video. When I show you guys the clips and stuff like that, the air compressor is loud. I can't help it. That sander just took so much pressure, and the air compressor wouldn't turn off because it ain't nothing but an 8 gallon. But anyway, this is what
sanded it down. I'm gonna try to throw some pictures in the video too, if I can find some. So I'll take those. All I got finished now is the 15 on the side, stuff like that. But she all taped up. My boy prepped her real good. He prepped her real good. Took his time to do it. Sweep it for a living.
So this 320 grit.
And this is, I'm gonna show you the sander he's using. It's a nice sander. But yeah,
just stick along for the video. Hopefully we get this joker painted today. And I'll probably put you guys back in the next video. I'll pop it back on when we start painting and sanding again. All right.
So that stuff just good for plastics and stuff like that?
Yeah. You good?
Okay. Metal.
I wasn't
going to
say that, but sprayed it.
Huh?
Yeah. I'll use that. I use that black.
Okay. Okay. Give me a GoPro. I might get the Hero 7. That'd be nice. So what does thinner do? So what was that stuff in that can, that other clear stuff?
Harder.
Yeah, harder. Oh, okay. That's that stuff you're talking about to make the paint dry fast and stuff?
Jet black.
There's really no need to put me in the video because my buddy doing all the work, really. This is how to paint for beginners, but he's actually the pro. So we putting it working. Try not to get too close to the paint. They've been trying to dry up. If you ain't already subscribed, yeah, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. A bunch of everyday life stuff for beginners and everything like that. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel. What you waiting on? Go ahead and subscribe. You can't get content like this at the crib up under the carport. Come on, man, don't get no better than that. Come on, go ahead and subscribe. Hey, hit the link down below. Hey, hit the little button. Y'all probably want to see me paint, but hey, I ain't the professional. I'm just a perfectionist, somewhat, you know, whatever. Just go ahead and enjoy the video for all you golf park lovers out there.
Huh?
I think about investing in the principal.
Tell him, bro.
I just ain't got, you know.
Yeah.
I ain't got no way.
Huh?
I ain't got no way. You know what I'm saying?
I help you, man. I mean, man, because it's like one of my projects.